one-time Yankees infielder Yangervis Solarte joins Jays after 18-homer season in San Diego. Padres get minor leaguers Edward Olivares and Jared Carkuff. The Toronto Blue Jays acquired infielder Yangervis Solarte from the San Diego Padres on Saturday for prospects Edward Olivares and Jared Carkuff. Solarte, 30, had 18 homers and 64 RBIs over 128 games last season. He made his big league debut with the New York Yankees in 2014. Olivares, 21, started last season with Class A Lansing before moving to Class A Dunedin of the Florida State League. The center fielder hit 17 homers and had 72 RBIs over 120 games. Carkuff, a 24-year-old right-hander, finished last season with Triple-A Buffalo. He played with four minor league teams over the year, posting a 3-4 record and 3.86 earned run average.